Sacred Heart Griffin announced some new changes to their athletic department. Bob Brenneisen will become the new athletic director and John Allison as the new football head coach. Ken Leonard announced his retirement in December. He coached at SHG for 38 years. Leonard has more than 400 career wins, the most of any high school football coach in Illinois, to go along with 5 state championships and 3 runner-up trophies.